California. So first of all, Mayweather Canelo. I know everybody here said Mayweather except this guy. He said Canelo. Why Canelo?
He wants to get attention.
Yeah.
He wants to get attention.
You'll see the deal. I mean.
Okay.
You know.
Mayweather's over the hill.
You know, let me tell you something. don't get me wrong. Canelo's a good fighter, but he's not. I just don't think he's in the level of Mayweather. Mayweather's another level. He's a great defensive fighter. He's fought the best fighters out there in 135, 140, 147, 154. And nobody has got close to beating him. So I think he's too much.
Antonio, have you ever fought in England?
Never.
I've been there. People love boxing. It's like Mexico almost, the passion that they have for boxing. Ray Beltran just fought there today. Ricky Burns, he broke Ricky Burns' jaw. He knocked him down, and the fight was a draw.
You know, I was there in April with Julio. I was there with Julio.
Yeah, what did you call
him? American. Julio dropped American. Julio rocked him, had him hurt in another round, and he still lost the fight. But yeah, like you said, the fans are like the Mexican fans. They love a great fight. They're good boxing fans.
So my last question here, Matisse Garcia.
Matisse by knockout.
Oh, Matisse.
There you have it. Stay tuned right here in Indio, California. PSReporting.com and Melissa back reporting.